Halo, halo, cześć, witam wszystkich bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku Mam za blisko mikrofon. Kolejny odcinek Batman, przypominam, łapki w górę, komentarze oraz subskrypcje, moi drodzy. A my oczywiście kontynuujemy sobie naszą przygodę. Na dole macie link, Rewind, świetny był, polecam, obejrzyjcie sobie oraz Instagrama, możecie wejść. Though I'd say the crime boss getting his is well overdue, Falcone has slipped through the law's grasp for years. But after this dramatic arrest and evidence released by the GCPD's Lieutenant Gordon, Falcone's going away for a long, long time. And speaking of newly uncovered criminal dealings, this brings me to the story everyone is talking about, the Wayne family. For generations, the big W on the Wayne Enterprises Tower was a reassuring sight. You knew that there was something pure at the heart of Gotham. That this city, for all its faults, was built by good people. But with Thomas and Martha's shining reputation called into question, we no longer have such assurances. And even worse, it seems the apple hasn't fallen far from the tree. Gotham's greatest son, Bruce Wayne, seen here shaking hands with Carmine Falcone, may be just as crooked as his parents. In his defense, Wayne fired back,
jak on mógł? Jak on mógł podać rękę Falconemu?
In a world where the Waynes, our golden family, are corrupt, who are we left with? Who can Gothamites look up to? The supposed hero Batman? Only time will tell. Meanwhile, we'll keep digging for the truth. But the prominent feeling throughout Gotham is that the Waynes' time in the sun is ending.
Rozumiem, jest koniec epizodu, który powinienem dać w poprzednim odcinku. Przepraszam, w poprzednim odcinku. Ale chciałem wiedzieć.
Bruce, I...
What have you been hiding from me? Alfred!
Powinienem to dać w poprzednim odcinku. Dobra, zmontuję ten odcinek dla was, widzowie. Będzie zmontowany, także no. Albo nie? Nie, no tak, no nie dam 2 minut, 3 minut tego na początku, co? Czy dam? Dobra, dam. Już, jak już zepsułem to. Słuchajcie, mamy podsumowanie, tak jak to mam w Titan Games i też w Square Enix. Life is Strange, przynajmniej. Did you stick up for Harvey in front of Falcon? You and 67% of players define Falcon by inviting Harvey into the private meeting. Czyli, że zaprosiliśmy tego ziomka, że na to prywatne spotkanie. 67% graczy też tak dało. Ty i 85% graczy wybrało control the emerging Wayne story and provide Vicky with a quote. O kurde, tu w dużej mniejszości złamałem tego rękę. He never hold a gun straight again. Było, no, mówiliśmy mu tam. Who did you give the Falcon data to? Ty i 72,4% graczy dał, słuchajcie, Falconowi właśnie datę. I ja i 82% graczy, no nie zbiła go na kwaśne jabłko. I tu jeszcze, a nie, to są właśnie to. Dobra.
To by było wszystko. Są jeszcze jakieś pomniejsze decyzje, które będą w procentach? Nie będą. Zresztą mam po polskiemu, ale tu już zaczyna się angielski segment. W następnym odcinku gry, czyli teraz, dzisiaj, zaraz. Dajcie mi ten odcinek już, no.
Your parents were good people, Bruce. No matter what that thug Falcone told you.
Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up. Maybe I misjudged you.
Now Batman's beating up mobsters too. Wonder who he's after next.
Hell of a view.
Bruce, the Wayne name is toxic. I have to do what's best for my campaign. What's best for Gotham? I have to distance myself.
I will find the truth. Along with anyone who stands in my way.
Follow Batman Adventure. Wherever comics or books are sold. No to jak? To takie specjalne te książki z wydaniem tego? Z wydaniem, słuchajcie, title gamesowym? Ciekawe, czy jest tego, The Wolf Among Us, pewnie komiks, pewnie też jest. Już nie pamiętam, kurczę, tych gier, przecież jeszcze graliśmy w, słuchajcie, w...
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us.
Grotron. I też już za bardzo nie pamiętam, co tam było, ale wiem, że to była dobra gierka, ale nie pamiętam, co się tam działo.
Vicki Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette. Carmine Falcone? Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Your father knew which hands to shake.
No, ja też podałem rękę przez ośle.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal? It's dangerous. Bye, Bat.
This is Selina.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces. Falcone's calling card.
No 8 minut już minęło. Gdzie jest treść? Pomijam to. Da się to jakoś pominąć? Nie da się. No i widzowie, i co zaraz?
It's the Waynes. Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Ciekawe, że The Wayne's are the biggest ten gangsters. Chyba ty gościu. Nie, to by była pochwała raczej. To chyba nie ty. This game series adopts to the choice you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Już nie wytrzymam, już 9 minut czekam. Dajcie mi w końcu akcję w tej grze. Come on. Raz, dwa. No i tutaj już nie grałem, chociaż nie będę ukrywać, że poprzednie odcinki to i tak nie kojarzyłem za bardzo, wiecie? Ale tego to już na pewno nie grałem. Jestem przekonany, że gdzieś tu, że tu już był koniec.
I thought I might find you here. The news was upsetting for both of us. But you should see this. I know you come here for solitude, Bruce. More allegations about his ties to the underworld. This isn't going away. It's all so public and messy.
You hide this from me? This can't be true.
How could you hide this from me, Alfred? For all these years...
What would you have me do? You were a child. I've been dreading this day for nearly two decades. I hoped it would never come.
Forget the papers. I want to hear it from you.
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce. You can't amass that kind of wealth without making certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money taints you.
My money has never corrupted me,
and I'm proud of you. But you're hardly the norm. Hill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle. Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name. Your father, Hamilton Hill, and Falcone, they were partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
No i to jest super, bo ja teraz mogę sobie, wiecie, przeanalizować, co on powiedział w głowie, zatrzymać, przeczytać spokojnie odpowiedzi, przeanalizować je w głowie, przetłumaczyć je w głowie i odpowiedzieć. Bo to nie jest łatwe, jeżeli nie zna się aż, wiecie, nie jest twoim pierwszym językiem język angielski, no. Jesteś nowym, jak ja. I co on mówił? Już nie wiem, bo się zagadałem. They work together? Nie. You never told me. Nigdy mi nie powiedziałeś. Pracowali razem. And ja jestem ostatni, który się o tym dowiaduje.
Falcone, the papers, they were telling the truth. Everyone knew about this, but me.
I know it's a lot to take in. I want you to know, I had my suitcases ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore. But then, they were killed, and you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door. Everything I did, everything I've ever done, was out of love for you. I hope you can forgive me.
No dobra, dobra.
How could I hold this against you? You're all I've got, Alfred.
Thank you.
Alfred to jest koks. Dzięki. Każdy, słuchajcie, zasługuje na drugą szansę.
This is the first time I've been back here since that night.
Może nie na 10 następnych, ale druga jest bardzo ważna.
Finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a low-life thug like Joe Chill would have the audacity to rob and kill Thomas Wayne. He was simply too well known. Too big. Yet, there it was.
If my father was that deep in crime, he would have had enemies.
Well, it's a fair assumption. You don't think. You always said it was a simple mugging. In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I can recall every moment of that night in vivid detail. But maybe that's wrong.
Sometimes we block out things we don't want to face.
Maybe there was some detail I overlooked.
Okej. Okay. Przeszukaj aleje, by pamiętać przeszłość. To jest super, że tam gdzie kliknę myszkę, to ona zostaje. Nieważne jak się kamera zmienia. Klikam, patrzcie, tutaj. Tutaj ma być myszka. Ja się ruszam, kamera się zmienia, myszka zostaje. Co jak co? Kozackie. Bez kitu. A czemu mam interfejs po polsku? Okej, interfejs mam po polsku, a resztę gry po angielsku. No dobra, no niech będzie. Chociaż ten interfejs nie działa. To bardzo. Też. Pieter. This is America. Whoop.
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Only when you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
I never knew that. was always so good to me.
Thought he was invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
I can't picture him as a criminal, not the kind I deal with.
In that moment, he was simply your father.
To jest też wkurzające, to z myszką, ale...
I want him standing here, right now.
And what would the Batman do with his own parents' killer? The possibilities are frightening.
I wouldn't trust myself around him.
Batman doesn't kill.
That's why I wouldn't trust myself.
He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce. Where exactly does the memory end?
With my father pleading, "You don't have to do this." And the gun fires.
And after that? There are considerable gaps in that recollection.
Maybe. Do I really want to know?
Bruce, are you all right?
It wasn't a mugging. They were assassinated. And Carmine Falcone knows why.
Blokowane osiągnięcie Broken Memories. Okej. Okay. W ogóle te logo Batmana jest świetne. Titus Games to jest... To są takie kozaki bez kitu. To są szefowie. No, Title Gates to są szefy. Gościu, takie szefy. On mówi, że się będzie trzymał z daleka. O.
Look, I get that, Harv, okay? And it means a lot to me.
I know it does, Bruce. It doesn't make it any easier. The last time we brushed shoulders with Falcone, the press made us pay. At least tell me what this is about. Look, I'm all for blind support, but I should at least know what I'm getting. Myself into.
I'm not sure, but I think Falcone put a hit on my parents.
Wait, what? Bruce, that's terrible.
That's why I have to speak with him. I have to know for sure.
Bruce, I appreciate you opening up to me, but just try and keep it cool in there. I don't want any headlines taking away from my debate with Hill.
Gentlemen,
sounds like it's going to be like a ważny text.
Now, thanks to the information you gave me, Bruce, he won't ever get out.
Whoa, I'm sorry. Information? What information?
Oh, well, I assumed you knew. I was going to contact your office first thing, but everything's been a little busy.
I gave him some evidence against Falcone.
More like a catalog of his entire criminal empire. It's a case that'll put Falcone away for life.
Is that a fact?
It's the reason I said yes to this unorthodox request.
Nice job bringing in Falcone. Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
He's not getting off the hook, Renee. Not this time.
Mr. Wayne, Sergeant Renee Montoya. I just wanted to say, you know, some of us police support you, despite what the media is saying.
Thanks, Sergeant.
We're keeping Falcone in the infirmary. He's lucky he didn't get roughed up more. I could tell Batman wanted to kill him, but he held back. He cares about doing the right thing.
Whoever he is behind the mask, Batman's a hero to me.
Yeah, it's great to know he's out there watching over the city.
All right, Falcone's inside. You say what you gotta say. We'll be out here.
Ale ta czcionka, to wam powiem, wysoko. Co on taki? Dzieci Arka. Co on taki, taki... mało żywy, bym powiedział.
The hell? Bruce Wayne? You must have some clout. My own wife can't get in to see me. Good thing I'll be out of here in a week. Just like every other time they tried. They put me away.
You look like you tangled with the wrong guy.
This is nothing. You should have seen me before I became boss. I'd show up all beat to hell. Your father had sewn me back together. Yeah, that's right. Tommy and I were close. More than friends. More like cousins. Going back decades.
Until you sent Joe Chill to kill him.
So that's what this is really about, eh? The pup digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two killings, and they were never forgotten.
You and me, we're practically family. I thought you'd have figured that out by now. I tried to get through to you at Dent's party. But you showed me the door. Got a whole closet full of birthday presents I was never able to give you.
We are not family, Falcone. I'm nothing like you.
If you're anything like Thomas Wayne, then we're not so different. Your father, Hill, and me, we ran this city. Still do. God damn this pain. Can't think through it. Morphine's on the side there. Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?
No nie ma innej opcji, na przykład nic nie rób. No czemu jest opcja skrzywdź go albo użyj w jego cierpieniu, ale ja nie chcę żadnych z tych rzeczy robić, no. To co? Rzut kostką ma być? No co, skrzywdzę go i co? I po co? Po co krzywdzić? Ja nie lubię krzywdzić. No ale też nie chcę, żeby sprawić, żeby nie było, żeby było mu lżej, no. Dobra, może mi wyjść na przynajmniej rzeczy, kurwa, jak se pogadamy z Morfinką. Więc dajemy Morfinkę. Może.
For years I keep my veins clean of any of that gunk. But you never forget the tender kiss. It'd be so easy to give me the whole vial, wouldn't it? Enough there to put an old dog down forever. Of course you'd never know the whole story. How much of your parents do you have in you? What kind of son did Thomas Wayne make?
I'm not a murderer.
No, you're not. That's why you were kept in the dark. Much better, kid. Thank you. Just you like that reminds me of your mother. Your father may have been the doctor, but Martha, she had the human touch. I think you got more of her in you, tell the truth. Yeah, there's a kindness in you. You care about people. Even mean old bastards like me.
Well, I wouldn't know. You took her from me when I was 9 years old.
What, you really think I hired Jill? Sure, I worked with Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out. But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
So who did?
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Zarażona tym. Czymś.
The bastard had to die.
Tymi chemikaliami chyba.
Hands in the air! Stand down! Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No one gets in or out! Go! Go!
No i za dużo to nie wiemy. Oprócz tego, że to prawdopodobnie nie on, ale to też jest taka wskazówka typu, no to nie ja. To mamy jeszcze 9 999 999 podejrzanych w pierdolonym Gotham. Będzie ciężko. Czekamy do save'a, nie zwróciłem uwagi, gdzie jest save, że 29 minuta, ale w sumie 8 minut ładowała się gierka, więc może wypadałoby trochę dłuższy odcinek zrobić. Strasznie się garbia, na tym fotelu się nie da, praktycznie siedzieć prosto, co jest wyjątkowo przykre, bo muszę tak siedzieć.
We had Gotham's biggest crime lord in our grasp.
Do I hate Falcon? She was
this close. We were this close.
Paid to silence him.
I don't know. I hardly recognized her when she burst in. She was so different from the woman we met in the hall.
It's a disgrace. Another officer gone rogue.
It just doesn't make any sense. She'd never do anything to hurt the department.
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims. Now it is a PR disaster. How can I run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains? Listen, we gotta get out in front of this. We gotta spin it as best we can. Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody.
We need to get our story straight. You've been played.
Details are still coming in and that we're investigating. The usual.
Slow down, Harvey. We need the facts first.
The simple fact is she walked in and shot him.
Then we need the complex facts, like how and why.
Lieutenant, Mr. District Attorney, Falcone's lawyers are here.
Oh, Christ. I can delay them for a little while, but we still need answers.
Tell me if she says anything. I have to know why she did this.
To my ją mamy przesłuchiwać, że to jest bez sensu, przecież to nie ja jestem policjantem. Jestem jakimś bogatym chłopem.
Falcone's been murdered.
Good God.
I'm looking into it, but I'll need access to the back computer for anything I find.
Connection secured.
Alfred, I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine.
Okay, neck scan.
Fresh injection site. That doesn't look like blood.
Normalnie telefonem tak analizujemy, co ty gadasz?
Her veins still visible beneath her skin. Alfred, I think I found the substance. Analyze and forward me the result.
Of course. I'll be in touch as soon as I have the results.
Where am I? Mr. Wayne? What's going on? Oh, but I got this awful feeling something terrible happened.
We are here for you. You shot someone. What do you remember?
Everything is such a blur.
Sergeant, you have to think. What do you remember?
Oh, God. Falcone. I was hoping it wasn't real.
I believe you were drugged, Sergeant.
It would explain a lot. Listen, you have to believe me. I talk big about hurting thugs like Falcone, but I would never, never betray the lieutenant. Everything is so foggy. I remember a sharp pain.
There's an injection site on your neck.
Then I just felt light, like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence. There was a voice in my ear insisting Falcone was gonna get off. And all I knew was that I had to stop that. I had to, no matter what. The reasons why I shouldn't, they were a million miles away.
You have to remember more, Montoya. Try.
I remember a hand on my arm, guiding me. Like a parent with a child. The voice, it was saying something about revolution.
Pingvin.
Cobblepot said something similar.
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant. I've let you down.
We stalled Falcone's lawyers for now, but they'll be back. So how is she? Did she tell you anything?
Yeah, don't worry about that now.
Someone used her as a weapon, Harvey. They drugged her and sent her after Falcone.
Hey, get forensics in here. Now!
Nie ufam naszemu ziomkowi.
Revolution.
That's not much to go on.
Now, if you're bringing forensics in, let's get Bruce out.
Alfred, I gotta get back to the manor. I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce! What are you doing here? My friends in the GCPD have been telling stories about some kind of lockdown.
I'm sorry, Vicky. I don't have time.
Don't brush me off. Word is there were shots fired near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that? I mean, you must have been back there when it happened.
Always digging for a story.
So it's true?
I didn't say that.
Word is, you turned over enough dirt on Falcone to put him in Blackgate prison for life. A day after he showed up at your house. And now you're here. You can't afford to be associated with another scandal. I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give me something I can use. Who fired the shots? A cop? I can tell by the way you're brushing me off that something.
Nie no, chyba nie będziemy tak mówić, bo im skandal wybuchnie i będzie trzepanko, to dobre ziomy są, wydaje mi się. Więc.
Just give me something to run with.
Sorry. Nie tym razem.
Ha. disappointing. Maybe you have more to do with this than I thought.
A się o to mi chodziło. Jest sejwik. Dobra, widzowie. Widzowie, widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku jutro o godzinie 16, bo odcinki są codziennie. Przypominam o łapkach w górę, komentarzach, subskrypcji, wpadnięciu na Instagrama oraz mój drugi kanał. Link macie oczywiście w opisie. Obejrzcie sobie Rewind, a poświęciłem na niego 2 albo 3 tygodnie, więc możecie obejrzeć. Polecam, fajnie wyszedł. Do zobaczenia, moi drodzy. Miłego dnia oraz miłej nocy. Widzimy się jutro o godzinie 16, bo odcinki są codziennie. Nie wiem, czy to już mówiłem, ale mówię jeszcze raz. Do zobaczenia. Pa, pa.